Anti-detect browsers like Dolphin Anty can be incredibly useful when you know how to make the most of them. Not only do they keep you hidden, but they're also great for business. The key is to combine them with good proxies, and you can count on them to visit websites from other countries, run numerous social media accounts, and do much more without getting detected. In this video, we'll show you how to set up a Dolphin proxy with IPRoyal. Our ethically sourced proxies are ideal for this or any other browser, as they're highly reliable, anonymous, and cost-effective, letting you unlock the full potential of Dolphin Anty without breaking the bank. Let's start from the very beginning and explain how to get started with the browser. Go to the Dolphin Anty website and click the Try for Free button to sign up. Type in your email address, password, and any existing Telegram or promo code, and click the Create an Account button. Once you get a verification email, click on the Confirm Email button to complete the verification process. After verifying your email address, you'll have to answer a few quick questions regarding your Dolphin usage scenario. As soon as you answer the questions, you'll be redirected to your Dolphin Anty dashboard. From there, click the Download button to get the latest version of the app. After installing the app, run it and sign in with your username and password. Click the Proxies button from the menu on the left to add your proxies. Go to your IPRoyal dashboard and configure your proxy type, location, and rotation. Enable the high-end pool option if you need IPs with the highest speeds possible. For example, we'll use high-end IPs from Berlin, Germany, with a HTTP or HTTPS protocol and a session time of 2 hours. Scroll down to the formatted proxy list section after configuring your proxy settings. Choose how many instances you want to generate in the quantity section and select their format. Since Dolphin Anty recognizes the hostname, port, username, password format, we'll be using that one, and you should too. Then just click the copy button and your proxy list will be sent to the clipboard. Get back to Dolphin and press Ctrl plus V on the empty area to paste your IPRoyal proxy list. Once you're done, click the Add button in the top right corner. You'll be returned to the Dolphin's Proxies page with your proxies added to the list. Select your proxies and click the Check Connection icon to test them. Click on each proxy if you want to change their name or adjust additional settings. As soon as you click the Save button, Dolphin will start checking your proxies automatically. You can now start using IPRoyal proxies with your Dolphin browser profiles. Create a new profile, adjust the settings, and choose one of your saved proxies. When you're done, just click the Create button in the top right corner. Start your newly created profile and visit IP2 location or a similar website to ensure that your profile is using the proxy. And that's it. Our guide on setting up Dolphin proxies with IPRoyal is now complete. Follow these steps for a more private and secure web experience. Take advantage of our global proxy network, non-expiring residential traffic, and great bulk discounts for maximum cost savings. Thanks for watching, and if you liked our video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. And make sure to hit that bell icon so you never miss an update. Until next time.